As technology evolves, it's always essential to change with it so as to fit in the current business trend. For the love of movies and music, you know how we started with videotapes, radio cassettes, CDs and then DVDs, and here we are stuck with the online trend and the soft copies. Welcome to Urban Survivors, my name is Olivia Nakate.
I'm called Chwanka Boni. I live in Kamucha, Church Road, and I do library, mostly movies, movie library. The business, I had worked in some library downtown in the city, but it was senior fallback. I had to go back for my A-level. And when I finished my A-level, I decided to start mine. My elder bro had a computer, and I told him, help me with your computer. I want to start doing something for myself. He helped me with the computer. He gave me like 200,000, and I started the business. After some time, He added me some little money, like 100, and I started a business. No, I didn't have orders, but I was just gambling to see what the people want. I purchased movies. I went to town, I selected each and every movie, action, love stories, and I brought them and I started selling. To my surprise, people started buying slowly. But by that time I had a computer which is a bit slow. I couldn't burn movies using it, so I had to go back to town. I bring the same copies, I sell. But after some time I managed to get another powerful computer. I started burning movies by myself. The movies, I used to purchase them at 800 and 1,000, but they used to be in these CD bags. We used to have A and B because we used to have CDs, not DVDs. But the purchasing price was around 800 and 1,000. So as I told you, I didn't have a duplicator or a computer to burn them. I used to go buy other copies, sell, buy other copies, sell. Which was even expensive still, but I could gain some little money out of it. Yeah, there is a difference. A DVD, it's 4.7 GB. A CD, it's 700 MBs. It carries data of 1 hour and 20 minutes. While a DVD, it carries even more than that time. It carries like 3 hours to 4 hours. That's why it can carry a series, a CD can't. What makes me unique from other movie sellers, mostly around Kamucha, the way I attend to my customers, I give them care. Even though you bring me back a CD which is scratched, I'll replace it and I give you another CD. The way I've managed to grow my business, I managed to know myself that I'm not going to get money anywhere. My brother had helped me, and I had started growing. He couldn't add me more money. So I had to know that I had to boil something new. That's why I started saying that many youths use the earphones, and I started stocking the earphones, the chargers. Many people used to come here charging. I started selling them the chargers. So that's the way I started growing my business. Even my capital started increasing. The achievements, mostly I can take care of myself. have many friends, and my business still booming. That's all I can tell you.
With the change in technology, there is always something to lose or gain, as Chiwanuka narrates.
Technology has changed so much. That's what I can tell you. Now people no longer watch CDs. Few people do. Now people, even though he has a DVD or she has a DVD, they will come for a soft copy. That technology has changed. Now CDs, you know, they no longer have the market we had before. It's an advantage because a soft copy, you give out a copy and you remain with a copy. But a CD, you purchase a CD, you burn a copy, which is a bit costly. The main things you have to have knowledge of, you have to be knowing a computer, customer relationship, you must be good at it, because some customers are annoying, but you have to bear with them because you want what they have brought to you. The way you keep your customers, you just have to be their friend. You have to talk to them politely. You have even to, sometimes you have to joke with them. Those are customers. Like the movies, you have to convince someone that you take this, it's good, because he has not watched it. The biggest challenge is in such businesses, you can't work when power is off, because people will come looking for, like, some, the customer might come when he wants some songs, but you don't have power. Those are the biggest challenges we face. Even the other challenges, you can go and purchase some CDs when you don't know that they have scratches. You make copies out of them, then customers start telling you that CDs have scratches. You have to put them out of stock, then you burn others. My future plans in this business, my future plans are booming my business and building my own home and having a family. What I encourage the youth to start with the little you have, mostly with the ghetto people. No one is going to give you a hand most of the time. If you have, you are blessed. But start with the little you have. Make a group like 3 to 4. You go and rent off a building or a shop, and you start with the little you have, using the corners in the shop. All I can encourage the youth, work hard. You will start seeing you will reap. That's all I can tell them.
Don't be rigged in case change is inevitable. Resist not, because that's how the business world works. Remember, people are crazy enough to think they are the ones who can change the world. Thank you for watching Urban Survivors. My name is Olivia Nakate. Urban Today is still on. A very good morning.